So, when identifying a fish, you have to look at certain features on it, especially when you're trying to ID and record what you've caught. So, Chinook, I've given it away. This is salmon head. All I have to go by is this salmon head right now. So, you're going to be looking at the gums. That's like the most basic common knowledge out there in IDing a Chinook. Black gums. Black tongue as well. The teeth are sharp.